today I'm doing a very thorough AF, a very thorough inspection of our lost and found at the Katie Cares Hotel. The Katie Cares Hotel is connected to the Katie Cares Med Spa and Clinic, which is right across the street from the Katie Cares Airport, from Katie Airways. So today I'm just gonna be looking through a few things and just kind of inspecting. I'm just gonna be kind of inspecting things to make sure that they can stay in the hotel and that they meet our standards. So one of the first things that I like to inspect things with, as probably makes sense, is this tongue depressor, or as I like to call it a popsicle stick. I like to call it a popsicle stick. Okay, just gonna peel open the popsicle stick, steal it. It looks like it's partially used, but it's a blue brand, and the blue brands of deodorant tend to be more expensive and exclusive and high class. So you know that whoever visited here and left this deodorant is probably going to be coming back for it. But we like to take a logbook and really log down all the items here. So I'm writing down very expensive and exclusive deodorant. You can tell because the bottle/container and cap are shoes. If they're red bottom, that means that they're probably expensive. It's just like if it's a blue deodorant, then that means that this person really meant business. It meant that they really just needed to keep their armpits clean more than the average smelly bloke. So actually, I'm gonna be taking my nail and just kind of just gonna take some samples here. First and foremost, because I might have left it as a red herring. A red herring deodorant is like they want us to keep it in their possession, but only for maybe because it has a secret ingredient that affects our brain chemistry at the hotel and makes us clean things less efficiently. It could be the Hyatt across the street. The Hyatt has been in competition with us for years, and what they want to do is they want to bring us, we're a 5-star hotel, they want to bring us down to their level. They're at a 4.5. Okay. And so they could have sent this themselves, and they could have put some chemicals in it to make us not care as much about excellence. Some chemicals make you care less about excellence. Well, we'll see. We have to make sure. Now let's just run the test along here. okay? Hearing good. Okay, looks like it's an invisible sod, and it just might be pH balanced, but we'll see about that. Absolutely. Well, that looks like it's probably okay. We're gonna send that sample to the lab. Next, what we have is... Okay, next what we have is this interesting zip-up purse. Looks like it might have some samples here. Oh. Okay. Who knows what the stitching might lead to. If we leave the stitching unattended, all hell might break loose. We really have to make sure we get along the stitching area. Okay. So far that checks out. Samples there, and now what's left to do but to test the zipper. Okay, now let's see what's in here. Let's sort out. Is this like a Russian doll? I think it is, because it has another. Who could have predicted that? So, let's see if this. Okay, so far so good. Now you can open your eyes. If your eyes are closed, open them. If your eyes are open, close them right now. Whatever you're doing, do the opposite and relax. change in here. You're going to be ethical. You're going to be very proper people. And we are going to leave all change in here. And we are going to wait. We're going to wait for another few hours. But then I'll take the change. We're going to be ethical and wait out the next few hours. Someone might really need that change to buy a Toblerone chocolate and a Limerita. They go very well together. So, it was locked here. The day's date is December 15th. Katie ASMR will wait another 4 hours and then I'll come and get the change and I'm gonna buy myself a Limerita and a Toblerone chocolate, okay? Yes. And I love Christmas. This looks like it's a finishing powder. It is. So we're just doing some tests. Trying to get every little crevice of this thing. Powder in here, which is a little concerning, but that's what the lab is for. That's what the lab is for. This little lab of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Okay, so we're gonna take some of the powder you see and send it to the lab. Okay. So we're gonna shut this. Okay, we're gonna send that powder to the lab. We're gonna test it too. And so that's enough of this. This is setting powder. This powder. We're gonna set that down until results come back from the lab. So next we have some mascara. We have to paint this whole stick black, or at least most of it. Okay, next side. This is makeup. It seems to be old makeup. It seems like this might have expired a while ago, but we're gonna go ahead and keep it for another 3 days and see. Let's hang on to it for another 3 days. That someone brought a whole thing of coffee to our hotel. Our hotel has amazing coffee. The Katie Cares Hotel has probably some of the best country in the coffee. Our coffee has the best country in it, and that's why it's the country of the coffee. They call it the country of the coffee because there's no better there's no better beans in this country. You look through the jungles of all the different places in our country. You look through every jungle in the United States of America and search for better beans. Better beans. Better beans. Better beans. Better beans. Better beans. You're not gonna find better beans. So why would someone bring their own beans? We have the best beans. If you think you have better beans than our hotel, forget you. I hear the sounds of inferior beans. crevices here to make sure. Just in case the coffee person needs their coffee. But you know what happened? They probably brought it and then tried our coffee and then they're like, I'm leaving this in the room. So actually I'm gonna give it another 3 days. And then we're gonna pitch it. We're gonna throw it in the trash. Okay, this is actually mine. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna put that back in my pocket and try to keep better track of my things. Next, we have these eye drops. Look like they are legit. Very good eye drops. Take a little sample of the eye drops. Okay, we're gonna send that to the lab for test. Some tea. Someone left a little teabox. More than one teabox, but this is the first one. Doesn't really. Doesn't really seem like there's a lot of tea in here. There's about 3 bags and 4 bags. Chamomile tea, which is celestial chamomile tea. It's very, very good. Let's see what the next is. The packet. packaging in this. Seems a little suspicious. What's the expiration date on this one? It's good to check these things. Best before 13 of September 23. Okay. This might be good to send to the lab because the tea bags are a little suspicious looking. They're just unmarked, which means they could be just like really hipster kind of unmarked tea bags, or it could be something more sinister. But I think that we pretty much have a handle on them. Pearl, gray, and potentially sinister slash unmarked tea bags. So that's it for our lost and found today. I hope you enjoy the very thorough job that I did as a very thorough member, staff member of the Katie Cares Hotel. I'm a staff member, housekeeper, owner, and founder of the Katie Cares Hotel. So Katie really cares at this hotel, and it's my life's work. And so I hope that you enjoyed my thorough review of our lost and found, and that you go to sleep soon, and then you have a beautiful weekend, wonderful holidays, love yourself, and just be happy for this moment to be alive and to be resting. Do 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 do. Alright, goodbye. I don't know why I kissed you. Goodbye. Shaking your hand.